from the Commonwealth, and from the nations of the world, to mourn our loss, to remember her long life of selfless service, and ensure confidence.